Hello, this is Elfkis Mikiel, and this is my new intro. Of course, welcome to my channel. If you want to know about another video, click the subscribe button. If you like maybe the video that will be following, you know, you click like. You can also follow me on my social media sites. The links are in the description, my Facebook, Twitter, I think there is Photobooket. But I recently quit Photobooket, so I should change, but anyways. And other social media, my blog, for example, East Asia, where you can like find some kind of stuff from Asia. And of course, if you have any thoughts about videos, write it down in the comments. Also in the comment section below, you can also write your request. But remember, I'm always reminding this, if you want me to make a reaction, to put your video on the list, along with the name of the song, or anything, along with the name of the video, put a link to this video, the link, because without a link, I'm not gonna take this video under consideration. So if you want me to make a reaction, put a link. If you are afraid that you will go to, that your comment will go to the spam folder because of the link, because it happens, I know. Don't worry, I'm checking the spam folder every time. So I'm checking if there is, if there are some comments in there, and if they are not a spam, if they are only with just because of the link, they are in there just because of the link, I'm gonna make them, I'm gonna confirm that they are not a spam, and then we moved, you know, to the normal folder, so they're gonna show up. And don't worry about this, I'm checking the spam folder every time, so don't worry, just don't worry, write a name, put a link to the video, and I'm gonna check it out, put it on my list, and after drawing, if your video will be chosen by paid or anything that is like out there, I'm gonna sit down in front of the camera and I'm gonna record my reaction to this. So it can be music video, live video, any other type of video. I'm open to everything. You know, I'm a kind of open-minded person, so. Hello everybody, so today I decided to react, to make another reaction. I wanted to make a reaction to this video a while ago when it has been released, because it's music video by Pentagon. And the song is called like this, and this is from their, I believe it's fourth mini album. But and anyways, I was really excited to hear the album. I was like listening to the album, but I didn't listen to the main track, so I didn't listen to that like this because I wanted to like do reaction to song into the video overall. So, and of course, as you can see, I have like new headphones. I just started to invest in the better equipment, and I hope that it will make the quality, at least the sound quality better. So yeah, it's kind of bothering me, you know, the microphone, but you know, but I was testing it, and it seems that the sound is better with this microphone. So yeah, so I just like, and it wasn't really, you know, expensive, so yeah, so it was quite okay. So about Pentagon, what can I say about Pentagon? You know, honestly, they are one of the best rookies from last year, because they debuted last year. So yeah, so along with SF9 and Astro and KNK, of course, they are like the best rookies from last year. So I really love Pentagon, but I don't have like straight bias, because you know, there is at first there was Yanan. I totally like, from the first sight, I fell for Yanan, then Yeowon, because he's like, because him and Yanan, they're quite looking similar, and I was like, and many times I was like, you know, mixing those two with each other, so somehow I just fell for Yeowon too. And also E-Down, he's got that kind of charm, you know,
Also Hui, because of his voice, you know, his vocal is like totally my style, and I really love it. But lately, you know, in the latest comebacks, you know, Yuto is like is like, you know, dragging me onto him, and I don't know how it will be after watching this video, but we will see. We will see. Okay, so I'm not really good with the members. As I said before, you know, those who I was talking about, you know, those who I like, I can recognize them, but I'm not sure if I will recognize them in here because some things can change and stuff like this. Anyways, I will if I will, you know, mistake if I'll make my I make a mistake, you know, with the name or something, you know, I'm sorry. I'm just not so in. I'm not. I'm learning. And Pentagon is like just like SF9, there are a lot of members, and you know, honestly, I started to recognize all the SF9 members, but I still can make a mistakes, you know, because it's really hard, you know, because those groups are really big, and you know, and some members are really looking alike, so yeah, so it's hard. The same is with the with attention. I really, you know, I can recognize my bias, so I can recognize my bias and a few orders, but honestly, this is really, you know, attention, they are still like a mystery to me, you know, comparing to other groups, they are still like a mystery because in one comeback, I'm learning their names, and in another comeback, they are like changing their style, hairstyles, and everything, and I'm getting lost again. So this is really, really hard. You know, you have to like watch a lot of videos and learn their face like fully, like every single centimeter of their face. You know, every feature. You know that you can. So you can later, you know, recognize him by this feature, you know, by the so yeah, I have to find that kind of thing. But anyways, the intro is like too long, so we will have been talking about my headphones, and they're better, you know. Like I'm trying to invest in the better quality of the video, so I hope that you will appreciate it. But anyways, we'll start with the Like This music video by Pentagon, because I'm really excited. I want to see the song, I want to see the music video, and I want to hear the song. I wasn't watching the live stage, of course, also, because I didn't want it to ruin my surprise. So after watching this, I will go to the live stages, you know, like going and watch it finally, because I was like really eager. But anyways, the rest of the album, you know, the other songs, I really like it, you know. I like their style, you know. So, and I'm totally in love with the song called "Mushing It Up." So it's "Cool Up," or there have been like another translation of this title, but I can remember this translation right now. But it was some, but literally the translation is of the title from Korean is like "Cool Up." And it's my by rappers, by Pentagon rappers, so by Wusok, Idaun, and Yuto. And this is like totally, this song is my life, you know. I really, not only because I really like Idaun and Yuto, I like Wusok too. Maybe he's not my favorite, but like one of my favorites, because I already said about my favorite from Pentagon. But those three, oh my goodness. And I really like, you know, this collaboration, and I hope that they will be making more of that kind of songs, you know. I'm not really into rap, but sometimes some songs like are really cool, and I really like to listen to them. So let's move on to the video finally, because I'm talking too much, like seriously. And I want to see the video, so I'm distracting myself. Okay, so this is Pentagon and Like This music video. I'm really late with this one. Okay. These are totally. Every day and every night. Wait a minute. His voice, oh my goodness. Oh, this is Woosan. Oh, this is Woosan. I'm feeling this song. Your style is so different from the previous ones. The major, they grew. When did they grow up so much? Oh my god, those kids. And of course, welcome Yanan. You know, like, because he was like, oh, Edan and Hui. Oh my goodness. This is so cool, oh my goodness. Oh, this is that voice. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. And I love the dance. I want to see that, like, the full choreography right now. You know, right after this reaction, I'm gonna go to the live station because... Oh my gosh, I like this so much! Oh boy! I don't know what the music video is about. I don't get all that symbolism that is, because there is some symbolism for sure. But I don't get it, but whatever. Oh my god, oh my goodness. Oh my god, look at him, his leg is so cool. Oh my gosh, how can I go into him, you know, like... Seriously, Yuta's vocal voice. Oh my gosh, and he's looking so good, oh my goodness. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay, and that's the end, right? Yep, that's the end. Oh my gosh! I don't know what I know. I'm not sure what just happened, but I like this song. I really like this song. I'm feeling this song. This is perfect for like the summer, but like for the end of the summer and the beginning of the I don't know, anyways, but I'm sure that in this music video there's a lot of symbolism too, as always, you know, as mostly, you know, maybe not always, because not every single music video has a lot of symbolism, but this one probably has. But I don't really get it. I know that there is some kind of symbols, but I cannot like read them like clearly. But anyways, I wasn't really paying attention to that point, but because the dance, oh my goodness, the choreography, I really want to see like the full version. So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna watch the, because I have on my watch later list on YouTube like the live stages that came up that they did so far. So I'm gonna watch it and I'm gonna like I'm gonna see, I think I'm gonna watch it and I'm gonna fangirl. Okay, so I love the song. I like the music video. The music video was, it was pleasing for my eyes. It was pleasing for my ears. And of course, Hui, oh my gosh, his vocal, just seriously, his voice is like, oh my gosh. I just don't know. I don't even know how to describe it, because this is like amazing. And Edan, oh my gosh, I really love his part. I really love all the rapper parts. Woosuk, Edan, and Yuta, of course. Oh my goodness, Yuta, oh my, he's re totally ruining me, because I was like, I thought at the beginning, okay, Yanan will be my bias. Or, Yanan, because he was, I think, when I was watching like videos with Pentagon, like some kind of show, from some kind of shows and stuff like this, interviews, I thought that Yanan is like really cute, and I really like his like the personality that he showed in TV, but in the videos, not TV, but and on the videos. But after digging more into Pentagon, Yeon jumped up, on me like this, being, because they're looking so similar, in some ways, in their facial features, they're quite similar to each other. So I was like really, I was really like mistaking them. So it's like Bee-bop and in Block B. Oh my gosh, what is this stage name? Oh my goodness, I forgot. I'm really terrible. I'm a terrible fan. Anyways, I was like, there are groups in which like there are two members who are like pretty similar to them, to each other, and I'm just mistaking one for another. And this is like, and this is, I'm so embarrassed. Or I was, every time I'm mistaking someone, but I'm so embarrassed, so I won't even think about it. But anyways, and after that, Hui also came out. He was like really growing on me, like with every comeback. And finally, during like the "Can You Feel It" era, so with the title track "Can You Feel It," I really started to pay attention to Yuto, like seriously, because his rap, like Yutoda, and his voice, oh my goodness, I wasn't like paying attention to him like during Gorilla, but I have to say that I really liked his voice back then. But and Can You Feel It? I think I paid more attention to him since then, and I started to watch like videos again and again, like paying attention to Yuto. And he's really, this boy is really growing on me. Normally I'm not really into Japanese members. I don't know why, but maybe not counting Takuya from Crush Jean, because I'm totally like a fan of Takuya from Crush Jean, and he's like my bias in Crush Jean, and he's like totally amazing person. But aside of Takuya, I'm not really into like Japanese members. I don't know why, but maybe because I'm still am the fan of J-Rock, and and Japanese people, Japanese men are, I just look at them like rock, like more rock than pop. So maybe that's why. I don't know. I don't know what I'm even talking about. So yeah, don't pay attention to this. But anyways, Yuto, he's like really growing on me. And in this song, and the cool rap song, in this song, oh my goodness, I'm starting to really falling for this guy. Seriously, he's really working hard to become my bias, like, seriously. You know, I don't know why, but I'm more and more sure that he will be my bias. I don't know why, but this is like, like, you know that something will happen. You don't wanna like say it, but you know inside of you that this is gonna happen. So yeah, I'm screwed, like, totally. Anyways, this was a cool song, a cool choreography, and the cool Yuto part, and I only feel that I only feel that it wasn't much for me. You know, it was, I think I wanted more, like, more of his, like, rapping. So there's not a lot of he's Japanese, so yeah, so he doesn't have like long lines in songs. Maybe besides, you know, Cool Rap, because Cool Rap is like made by three members, so of course they have like long lines, quite long lines. But anyways, though, it was nice, even though it was short, but it was really nice. So I really like it. I'm like, I don't know what to say, like, honestly. I don't know what happened, you know. I'm just like, but anyways, I really love this song. I really love this comeback. I love Pentagon. Pentagon is like, really, those boys. I really have to like learn their names, like all of them, not only like the ones that I like, but all of them. And of course, welcome back, Yanan. I was watching you, and you are looking amazing as always. You also, Yeon, and his voice. Oh my goodness, his voice is so sweet. Like, seriously, I don't know what to say. I think the one was. I think I remember, like, Kino. You know, the one that. But I won't tell you which one was this, because which one was. I'm not good at describing people. Like, seriously. If I will describe him, you will never know who I was talking about, who I was talking about. But anyways, it's like what am I even saying? Okay, anyways, thank you for watching my reaction. I hope that the sound went out, went you know, that the sound is better because of the microphone. I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, thank you for watching. Love you, and bye bye.